For a long time, Australia's been pretty good at mass producing objects, but there's a lot of scenarios where that's no use. Sometimes you need a one-off object with very particular attributes and you need it fast. In 2014, a man in Melbourne had cancer in his heel bone and was facing a leg amputation below the knee. Ordinarily, that would have been the end of it, and the patient would have mobility issues for the rest of his life. But he had a surgeon at Melbourne's St Vincent's Hospital who luckily had seen some of our work in titanium 3D printing. He got in touch with our Lab 22 facility, who then involved a medical devices company called Anatomics. We combined their knowledge of implant design with our 3D printing expertise. In just 2 weeks, we had a replacement heel bone made out of titanium. It was strong enough to support the human body. It varied in texture where needed, smooth surfaces where it meets other bones, rough surfaces where it needs to adhere to tissue, and holes for suture locations. And it was the precise dimensions to be a perfect fit for the patient. It was a world first, and it worked. The patient kept his leg. We can use this approach to solve all kinds of problems, not just biomedical ones, but in the automotive industry, manufacturing, and aerospace. 3D printing is the way of the future, and we're already there.